Hi friends, today we will see how to play Puli Mecha. This game is we have to take 15 goats and 3 tigers, that means Puli and Mecha. First we have to take a coin and first we have to roll it to get who has to take the goats or tigers. Now I am rolling it. Head or tail?
Head.
Okay, this is head.
Yes.
So my mother won this tie. So first she has to select whether they are goats. She wants goats or tigers. Tell me. First, I like to tell you how to draw this Puli Mecha. First, we have to draw a circle. And we have to draw one rectangle like this and one more rectangle like this with perpendicular to the previous rectangle, so that these points should come. These are the points where we can place the coins. These points are marked with red color. So these are the available points to place the coins. And the rules are like this: if this is a tiger and this is a goat, the tiger can jump over the goat and the goat will be killed like this. And if the tiger finishes all goats
maybe
up to 2, if 2 goats are remaining, so the tiger won the game. Similarly, if tiger is here and there is no movement to tiger, means if the tiger is like this blocked in this way, then the tiger lost it. Similarly, if 2 more tigers are like this, then the goats got the match like this. See, if this tiger cannot move anywhere, it can't move here, there is a coin. It can't move here also, there is a coin. It can't move here and move here also. Similarly, this one and this is not possible. This type is not possible. So this is an illegal move. So we can't go like this turn, but in this circle we can move it. You just see this. This is a legal move. Similarly, if there is no coin here, this is a legal move. So in this round we can move and in this rectangle we can move. So this is the overall game. Now we are playing the game. Just see.